Good morning, dear students. Well, this is an attempt to provide you something, because something is always better than nothing. This is about the first lesson in our book called First Flight. The title is A Letter to God. People say faith can move even the mountains. Well, we can argue about it, because only faith won't be able to move a mountain. That faith must be supported with hard work. This story is from Latin America. Some people call South America. It is from Mexico. The main protagonist, the main character, Lencho, is a farmer. His house is located in a hilly area. He goes to a farm and he realizes that his farm needs rain instantaneously, an immediate need of rain. The moment that thought comes to his mind, he can see the sky becoming overcast and drops of rain starts to come down. Drops of rain start to come down. He becomes very happy and he compares the drops of rain to the silver coins. They might ask, why does he do it? The reason is, because of rain, he will have a good harvest. He will be able to sell whatever crops he will yield into the market, and he will be able to make some money. So he compares the drops of rain to silver coins. Things don't seem to be as easy as we expect. The rain goes on falling and very soon it is converted into a hailstorm. Now Lencho, who seems to be very happy because of the rain, now he finds himself in a spot of bother. The whole farm now is covered with hells. Whatever crops there destroyed. What happens next? Just wait.